Gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome to the stage America's favorite hypnotist, Terry Stokes.
Come on, folks, get loud. Sound like a lot of people here. A little noise. Everyone that I talk with seems to be afraid that they will get up on stage, get hypnotized, and make a total ass of themselves. That's pretty much what happens, folks. It really is. Can't love you, lady. Here, gentlemen, right here, please come out and join us.
Yeah, Joe, you've got to do is relax. Listen to exactly as I say, do you want to have the time of your life? And as you lift your arms off your lap, you're going to find that the higher they go, excellent. Very good. The higher they go, the lighter they will become. That's the way of high. Floating easily now, all heaven is leaving the arms. Floating easily. I'm going to pass along you and touch you. As I do, I'll give some of you numbers. Those that I give a number will remain with me.
Chris.
Hi, Chris. Sleep. And Chris sleeps. He sleeps. Can I borrow these glasses, too? Shaking, relaxing, too. Sleep. It's my tribute to Brokeback Mountain. Okay. Hi, darling. Oh, I love your eyes. What's your name?
Megan.
I have a wife named Megan. Relaxing. Sir, as soon as I discover you're bleeding, I'll get you a band-aid and we'll get you all patched up. But every time I touch you, sir, you'll start to bleed. One, two, and three. What, I got some on your nose. You were saying, you like what kind of music? The guy cut his forehead. Sleep. Hi. Sleep. Hi there. Sleep deep. Better got some on your ear, sir. Folks, huge round of applause for all of you stars. A lot of noise. Come on. Guy cut his ear. Get in a dance with me. Should you be one of the people that I invite to dance, you'll discover as we're dancing that you're just playing head over heels in love with the hypnotist. That's why this song is unforgettable. Isn't that pretty?
Master carpenters, anytime you see me stomp my foot down on this stage, a nail will pop up. You can't control yourself. You will go run over and hammer it in. You will use your very strong buttocks muscles. You are both master carpenters, just like your grandfather and your father. One, two, and three. By the way, want to sit up there? What is all over this stage? Just cracks me up. Wide awake, guys, seriously, get off the floor. I don't know what kind of new funky dance that is, but it's really freaky looking. Go sit down. Deep sleep. Deep sleep. Deeper. Once again, all of you are the group River Dancers. You are all of the River Dancers. When the music starts, you will jump up, get out of your seat, and begin doing your river dancing. Whatever you may think that is, all of you are river dancers here to perform at the California State Fair. The count of three, wide awake, one, two, and three. Wide awake, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to see these folks perform? Yeah. I know I am. Let's go ahead and start the music. Oh yeah. We need to hear a lot of screaming. Let's encourage them. control, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, please get loud for all of your stars.
Okay, hi, I'm Taylor Bird. Just came from the Hypnotist, and I guess it was all right. It was, as people tell me, I got a lot of laughs out of me. I had lots of Band-Aids on me when I woke up. I remember him talking, I remember certain things. I remember her touching me on the face. Right? Yeah, I remember that. And that's about all I remember.